Hi and welcome to another tutorial. Today I will show you how to use transitions between your video clips. So to do that we need to first import our videos. I prepare four videos randomly and I will now put them in my movie maker, of course, and here they are. I will just trim a bit our videos to be shorter. Just double click on your imported video, just double click it and use the trim tool over here. And just move this back slider, for example, to be about 4 seconds. Okay, save trim. Same with this one. Use trim tool. Okay, about 364 seconds. And this one, trim tool. Just move it over here to be also about 5 seconds. And the last one, the squirrel, is 23 seconds. We need our squirrel to be about 5 seconds. Okay. Okay, we have our videos. If you need to learn how to use the trim tool, I prepared also on my channel how to use trim tool. You can check that video over there, but let's move on. To use transitions, it's very simple to use transitions in Movie Maker, but Movie Maker have some strange behaviors, so be careful and watch out for this thing. I will show you these behaviors right now. Okay, just click on your first video over here and go to the animations pane over here, up here, the animations tab, and you will get this bar called transitions, of course, and you will have this this little arrow. Just expand this pane and you can see all these transitions. Don't be afraid, this is not the old transitions, it applies only to the first video. And let's check it out. Just click some of this, for example, this pixelating transition. I will hit play and you will see the pixels are, we have our transitions. This is our intro transitions, I'm sorry. Let's, for example, add to the second one a transition. So if we click first one, we'll have this toolbox, but if we click on the second one, we will have go to animations pane, of course, and you will have all these beautiful transitions over here. I think the first one have so few transitions because it's a entering of the video, so we don't need transition from none to another video. We need transition from a video to another video or another clip. So if you hover over these transitions, you can preview their settings. So I'll choose, for example, this X. And if I just go over here and hit play, we can see our transition applied. Okay, for example, let's click on a third video and let's say we want this third to be circle transitions and our four video to be our square transition. If we hit play again, I will just hit it. We have first transition, we have our X, we have our circle and our beautiful transitions. Okay. Another important thing to know is to when you click on the first transition, and you can choose the duration of this transition, for example, you can choose in this drop down, but you can also write for yourself. Just click inside and okay, I'm sorry, just close this and click inside and say, for example, 5 seconds and hit enter. And now our transition is 5 seconds long. Let's see. Do you see this? It's not 5 seconds long. Why? Because our video, first video, is just, if we again go to the trim tool, you can see that our video is 4.633 seconds. Because of that, we can't apply transitions longer than the duration of our clip. So to apply better transitions, I'll just click the first one, go to animations and say durations to be, for example, 3 seconds and hit enter. If we hit play, you can see a little bit longer. Okay, what if we want to apply this first transition, this pixelating transitions, to all of our videos? You can just go to the beginning of the video, of course, and just click apply to all, and it will apply all the transitions, for example, this transition pixelate to every R clip. Let's check this out. Check this out and you get the point. Okay, let's go just to the beginning. One thing to remember is that this command apply to all, applies transitions, not the duration. If we want to change durations of all our transitions, we need to separately click every our video. So if we want to, for example, our second video, we want duration to be half a second, the third one to be half a second, and the fourth to be, for example, 3 seconds long. If we hit play, you can see fast transition, of course, and the longer transition of 3 seconds. Okay, but there is a quick way. Just select your first one, second one, and third one. To select this, you need to click on a one video and hold Control key, and just click while holding the Control key on other, and you can see this one. Check, I will just zoom a bit so you can see that we selected second, third, and fourth video. Very simple. And you just go over here, duration will be blank because it's a different durations in these 3 videos, and we want to be 0.25 seconds long. If we hit play, I will just go this, okay, hit play, tap, very fast transition. And this is all about transition, but be careful, because if you want to apply this transition, for example, a circle transition, you want to apply to all, you will apply this only to everything else except the first one, because the first one doesn't have this circle option available, so it will be the transition you already choose. You can see that if I hit play, it will be circle, it will be circle again, and it will be, of course, the circle again. So bear this in mind, and this is all for me. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.